Hi everyone. Today I'm gonna read a book called David Goes to School by David Shannon. Let's start reading.
Welcome to Soapy Show.
David's teacher always said, "No, David, no yelling, no pushing, no running in the halls." "David, you're tardy. Come in the classroom, David." "Sit down, David. Don't play around in the classroom. Don't chew gum in class. You might stick it to other children." Thank you for watching. That's all for today. And always remember, hit the subscribe button right over there. Bye!